Let's head to Butembo District, where the officials are on spot for following allegations of mismanaging government funds meant for improving services, building schools and buying computers. During a meeting with the local government minister, Raphael Majezi, and district chairperson James Okrut, accused some civil servants for swindling the money. Take a look.
Government released 180 million for the computers. 30 million was paid to the contractors. Those are issues which we can't see.
The Butembo District LC5 chairperson, James Okrut, also claimed that some officials at the district practice sectarianism and tribalism while giving out jobs and tenders, which prompted Minister Majezi to quiz the cow, James Luyimbazi, on the matter. Luyimbazi defended himself, saying that everything he has done is in service to the people of Butembo.
Another issue that was so controversial in this district, which I have been character assassinated, that I am tribalist. Honorable Minister, I faced that challenge during my election. I will not allow local politics to ruin my life. I'll work with my colleagues as a team, and I want to promise you. Thank you very much.
Are you ready to work with the chairman?
I've already worked with him.
The Butembo RDC, Ime Mitara, told the local government minister that together with the district speaker, they have tried their best to advise both the CAO and the LC5 chairperson on settling their disputes. Mitara confirmed that he received complaints of misuse of government funds and his office is investigating the matter.
All the two of us, me and the speaker, then we engage this gentleman one-on-one. And after that engagement, we start the two of them together.
Butembo Woman MP Agnes Amede condemned tribalism and urged civil servants and the leaders cooperate while executing their duties.
There is a code of long relations, intermarriage that unites us. And I want us all here to unite and work hard for the good of the district.
Local Government Minister Raphael Majezi set up a committee probe and investigate the misuse of these funds in Butembo. The committee will also investigate the criteria under which tenders are given out and how people are given government jobs in the district.
I'm leaving 92 inspectors to follow up the issue of human resource, finances, and contract management in the district. They will work as long as they think they have finished their work and they report back to me. From there, we'll see what needs to be done.
Majezi, who toured the newly constructed buildings at the district headquarters, revealed that the government has stopped the creation of new sub-counties, town councils and counties. He said government does not have enough funds to sustain them.
We have to find money to operationalize the LC3s. Our commitment, because we are going for the parish model, we are not going to the parishes without the sub-county.
This story by Emmanuel Balkusa for the news.